negative $800,000 and you all have to sell your fucking houses and your cars.
But people are in denial. They think that they're millionaires in the waiting, so, and they reflexively reject any sort of collectivism.